Welcome back to some more Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes, and I managed to do a speed run of this game really, really quickly. It's absolutely insane. This is basically captured on the PS4, by the way. I got my PS4 copy this morning, checked it out and done a speed run. Enjoy it, show your friends and stuff, and press that like button and comment below. Enjoy the video.
There's a guard up there. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Contact me if you need advice.
Requesting somebody to check it out.
RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there. Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now. The RV's just a little further. Great. You reach the RV. Put the target.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. Must be near the heliport. A gate.
Thank you.
using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again.
Opening front gate. Find
for dealing with nearby enemies.
Roger, dispatching chopper.